We are going to slice a tomato. You will need a tomato, a cutting board, a serrated knife, which are the kind with the bumpy edges, are best. Remove the sticker if your tomato has one. Rinse under cold water. If your tomato has a stem, pull it off. Lay the tomato on its side and cut back and forth. Move your hand down as you cut. Cut each slice slowly and carefully. When your tomato is getting too small to hold, you can lay it and cut it into pieces and throw away the middle part.